welcome back, everybody. It's the first morning, first hunt of the season for us. Squirrel hunting today. Our season just opened. It's first go of the year. We're at base camp here, and in front of me is endless acres of wilderness to explore and hunt. So that's what we're going to do today. I'm going to use a 12 gauge bolt action. Reason I use a 12 gauge this time of year is because of the tree cover. It's kind of hard with 22 or slingshot or bow or something like that to get shots off. So I bring this early season, and I'll bring it later in the year when they're on the ground running. So stay tuned. We'll see what happens. What I like to do is I just go out. I find a good place, close, just nut trees, because that's what they're eating right now. They're cutting on hickory nuts. So what I do is I find a good little place to sit, and I just sit and listen. So I hear nuts falling out of a tree. I watch the treetop, see if anything's bouncing or not. Scan the area, watch and listen, heighten all your senses. All your senses will come to life when you're sitting there. How we get meat for the winter. We'll just sit here for a while and see what happens. Okay. I can hear something down in there. I jumped a doe. She started blowing. She signaled the squirrels, they start barking. So I'm gonna work my way down here. Just sit and wait. Okay. So there's quite a few of them down here. There's at least four. You can see them bouncing around. I'll take you down here. We'll see if we can get a little closer and get a good shot. If you can hear that. Same thing. We're just gonna sit and wait again. There's another one down low over there. I'm gonna try to walk up there and get him. He's a little further out. Just wait. The key to doing this is remembering mentally where you shot each animal. There's another one down right here. Over there's another one moving around. I'm gonna sneak over there and see if I can. Get all my empties. That way when I get to camp tonight, I can reload these. I'm gonna walk down there. I'm gonna retrieve these. I'm gonna do it quietly. So I'm gonna leave this camera sitting here. Okay. I'm gonna retrieve them. I like to do, especially when it's hot out and stuff, to take a bag with me. And I'll put those down in my bag. So what that'll do is keep blood off of your stuff. Because I don't know, sometimes when you get blood on your stuff, you get harassed by a lot of bugs, blood flies. Yes, blood flies, they'll follow you around. Just makes for a bad hunt. Cool times of year, I'll just hang them off my leg. But right now, I just put them in a bag. I put them in my pack. All right, now we're back at the camp. Got them clean, got one cooking. Hearts and livers on the rock. I set that by there. I'm dragged coals up, hot coals up to that. That'll help cook those. I'm just gonna slow cook that squirrel just like that right there. I'm Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. If you like our videos, like, share, comment, subscribe, check us out on Facebook, Mickey Wilson Bushcraft and Survival. Till the next one. That's it for this one.